Rani,
and I will have to work from
our today here to give you a presentation on the success story of McDonald's. So before we get into the video presentation, we would like you all to watch a short video clip. Company logo in 1962 and the mascot Ronald McDonald was introduced in 1967. Now the McDonald's timeline. Firstly, in 1937, Dick and Max McDonald's created the first restaurant. Then in 1952, the businessman Ray Kroc launched the McDonald's company. Then in 1965, they got listed in the stock market. Then in 1967, McDonald's explored and rose international. Then in 1969, they introduced a new logo. Then in 1975, they brought the concept of drive-through. Then in 1996, they came into the India. Then in 2019, that is currently, they have 37,855 McDonald's restaurants in 119 countries. The company today operates more than 37,000 outlets in more than 119 countries. More than 0.19 crore employees worldwide and feeds more than 6.8 crore people worldwide every day. Generated a revenue of rupees 2,104 crore in the year 2018 and also owns asset worth rupees 3,800 crore worldwide. McDonald's India. McDonald's opened its door in India, that is the 95th country for McDonald's, in 1996 at Basant Lok, Vihar in New Delhi. Then McDonald's is a 50-50 joint venture between McDonald's Corporation and two Indian businessmen. Firstly, Amit Chadia, and second is Vikram Bakshi. Third is approximately 75% of the menu available in McDonald's India is Indianized and specially designed to woo Indian customers. McDonald's target market in India. McDonald's wants to attract as many customers as possible, but the main targets are people, parents, children, a business customer, teenager. Competitors. Some of the biggest competitors of McDonald's are Subway, Domino's, KFC, Taco Bell, Burger King.
Strategies of McDonald's. First is the power of systems and reputability. In the initial days, Ray Kroc decided and understood that he wants reputability in his business. So instead of keeping the intelligent chef, he kept the junior chef who can repeat the process again and again with the less time. Then the second is strategic value, that is SQSCV. Q stands for quality. McDonald's maintains the quality of the product all over the India, all over the world in fact. Then the service, they provide the service as soon as quick as possible. Then the third is, then C stands for cleanliness. You can expect cleanliness in McDonald's in every outlet wherever you go. Then VFO stands for value for money. McDonald's understands the value for money. This is very affordable. They keep their products very affordable. They in fact bought the under 100 rupees tag. If any person has 100 rupees, he or she can get the meal in McDonald's. Then the third is begin the internal marketing plan. Unlike others, McDonald's believe in the internal marketing. First, they believe that their employees should be happy. Before introducing any new product, they take the feedback of their employees, and they continuously motivate them. And the employees of the McDonald's get the free food whenever and whatever they want. Then next is quality term for fast food. McDonald's was the first one who bought the word fast before the food. They believe if any product takes more than 3 to 5 minutes to serve, it should not be on their menu. So they introduced that drive-through concept also, in which customers don't even have to step out of their car, and they can order they can order and get the product in the next window. The next is local people, local product and local price. McDonald's keep the employees local so that they can interact with the customers. Local product, before India, McDonald's don't have veg burgers. So according to this, after studying the market of the India, they introduced the veg burgers. And the local price, they can't keep the price too high, so they keep the price low as well. Lastly, inviting low ticket price and cross-check for high ticket price. They keep the strategy that they keep the board of low prices, like McAuliffe Tiki 25 rupees and soft serve 50 rupees, through which their customers attract and come to the outlet. And then they start their cross selling, that is, they ask for, would you like to have fries, would you have like coke? So the service is most of the, one third of the customers are accepted, through which it results in the one third of increase in their revenue.
Challenges faced by the company. Health conscious customers shifting to healthier alternatives. Rivals are offering more customization options. Recently, McDonald's also faced a heavy loss, and 169 outlets got shut down in North region. This was because of the alleged breach of franchise agreement with Connaught Plaza restaurant.
Reason for success. They maintain the consistency throughout the world in terms of products and service. Innovation, they keep innovating new products and services to enhance customer experience. Then they strong emphasis on cleanliness, quality and customer service. Then they keep a strong focus on building brand equity through smart choice of brand elements and authentic marketing activities. Then they brand revitalization through the brand extension. And lastly, they afford quality of products, attract marketers and influencers.
Conclusion. McDonald's continues product innovation and customer satisfaction through greater customer reach. In order to sustain in a very competitive market, McDonald's has to continuously think of bringing in new concepts. The success of McDonald's in India could be measured by continuous...
Stop, please.